It's gender reveal day. I cannot believe that this day has come. So here is the scoop of pink nails and a blue dress on right now. I don't know what I'm gonna wear. I think I'm gonna go neutral to the little reveal that we're gonna do. But I had my 16-week appointment today and it went so well. It was so good. Actually, oh wait, that's dark. I was gonna try to set you down. So when I went in, she was like, we don't have your gender ultrasound scheduled. Did you schedule it? And I was like, yes. And I was like, we have family coming over. Is there any way we can do it? Cause that would be sad. And she was like, she went back and she was like, Janice, can you do one more? And she was like, of course. And I was like, Janice, you saved the day. You actually saved the day. And she was really awesome. I'll put in some footage.
So your baby is breached today, which means absolutely nothing. It's just how your baby's laying. The gray stuff across the back is the placenta. That's where the baby gets the nutrients from. This is the baby's heart beating right here. The average heart rate is 120 to 160. And your little one's heart rate is 149, right? There we go. This is the profile. And the little hand is right here at the chin. Mm-hmm. So this is the forehead to the nose, to the lips, to the chin, and then this is a little arm right there.
Of the ultrasound before I had to close my eyes and stuff of the baby, but the baby's looking good. My blood pressure, all those things went really well. I wanna show you this profile picture because it's so cute. Is that the profile one? Like, it actually looks like a baby. So anyways, that went really well. I had her put the gender in an envelope. So the pictures where you can tell if it's a boy or a girl. I drove straight to my sister, gave her the envelope, didn't peek, I promise. And so Derek and I are like, what is it now? The heart rate was 154 today. So I'm not sure. I feel like I'm telling people right now, if I had to pick, if it was a boy or a girl, if I actually had to pick what I think it is, I would pick boy, but I legit have zero clue. I just feel like I have to tell you what something. So that's the scoop. We have people coming over here in a couple of hours. And I'm gonna do a couple things around the house. I'm just honestly really trying to stay busy because I have legit butterflies in my stomach all day. Derek and I are so excited. I have no idea what to expect as far as reaction goes. I was saying earlier, like, I think it's gonna be so much more real because I'm not feeling the baby. I don't feel pregnant at all. Like, just knowing the gender and being able to call it by its name and stuff, it just, to me, makes it feel so much more real, I think. So, I'm so excited. All right, guys, we have everything ready. Ready for people? Ready to find out what this baby is?
T minus 75 minutes.
75 minutes till we find out the gender. 15 minutes till the babies get here to keep our mind off of it. But
for rehearsal.
For rehearsal. So, what do you think? Final call. You haven't been on the video yet.
The popular vote is girl, so I'm going boy.
Oh. So you guys already know that if I had to pick, it's boy, but I have no clue. But I have a shirt on that says he calls me daughter, so.
She knows.
I don't know. I don't know. So let's see what this baby is. Oh, she's gone.
I'm ready. What's happening?
You ready?
Yeah,
we're
ready. Are you?
All right, we're counting down from 10. Countdown.
Ready?
10.
9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1,
go! What is
it?
Watch their reaction.
You saw it! 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4,